Yaakov, shalom, shalom. Welcome to Findhorn, albeit by video. We are making a short movie now, thanks to my friend Ian Davidson, who's standing behind the camera, of friends of yours who are missing you at this conference and want to say their hellos and their goodbyes and their appreciations. So I'm very honored to be able to introduce this video and to let you know that the conference so far, we're halfway into it now, day and a half, has been very, very successful. People are full of praise and admiration and satisfaction. I've heard nothing but positive feedback, so that's a fantastic thing. It hasn't yet translated into subscriptions for ICSA, but hopefully that'll happen in the next day or two. And I just want to thank you for, you know, all the work you've put in over the years. I mean, I came to ICSA very late, so I have no direct kind of experience of that, but I know of the history of ICSA, how it was formed and how you were its executive director for 20-odd years. So I'd just like you to know from me as conference convener that all that groundwork you put in is bearing lots of fruit. Lots of people are hearing about ICSA at this conference who wouldn't have heard about it before. And lots of our old friends from previous ICSA conferences are here, and relationships are being strengthened, and new relationships formed. And I think it's going to be, a seminal conference for ICSA. I think it will attract a lot more people to the next conference who weren't aware of ICSA before. And so I'm very satisfied. You know, I put in a lot of work, as you know, and I'm sure that the work is paying off and will pay off in the future. So thank you very much for all the work you've done. I'm really sorry you can't be here. I was at your paper presentation yesterday by video. That seemed to go down very well. And I hope to see you someday when I'm next in Israel. And I don't know when that'll be, but sometime in the next few years for sure. Bye, Yaakov. Take care.
Yaakov, נעשה את זה קצר. אתה פשוט חסר לנו, ואנחנו כולנו מאחלים לך לא רק בריאות, אלא גם המשך יצירה, ובתקווה ששוב תצטרף אלינו בעוד 3 שנים, ושיהיה הרבה פעילות גם בשנים הקרובות. כל טוב, אתה חסר.
Dear Yaakov, we are really very unhappy that you couldn't come, as you've been an inspiration to all of us, and from a personal point of view, you've been an inspiration for me in my studies on the communes in Palestine, in Israel, the American colony commune, the Adams colonies in Jaffa, and the recent study on the Christian communes in Israel. So good luck, a lot of health, and we hope to see you in the next conference.
שלום יענקלה, אני מדבר אליך מסקוטלנד הרחוקה. כולם פה מתגעגעים אליך ומעריכים אותך ונהנו מההרצאה שלך, הייתה מצוינת. אני מאחל לך הצלחה בכל המשך פעולותך. המפעל שהקמת בארגון של איקסה פועל מצוין, ואנחנו מקווה שכולם ימשיכו בדרכך. אייל ברוך, להתראות רוני.
G'day Yaakov. We're exactly halfway through the ICSA conference here at Findhorn. I remember you being here many times, of course. I can remember the famous time when your luggage all went missing and you had to borrow clothes from Isabel and I to be able to give your talk at the foundation conference. And we still have images of you in Isabel's jacket, I think, or something. It's very sad that you can't be here. You're very much missed. We think often of you, and really appreciate the help and everything you've been over the many, many years. Can I also just say that there are many, many scholars here, and I'm one, who've really been shaped by you in many ways, and who've been helped by you and supported by you over the years. So thanks very much, Yaakov. I'm sure we'll stay in touch. Bye-bye.
Hi, Yaakov. We are missing you very much that you can't come to this conference. Sorry, we expected you very much so. hopefully you feel better at home now, and hopefully you will be healthy soon again, and we'll see you at the next conference or in Israel perhaps next year, because we plan to go to Israel. Give our best regards and greetings also to Arza and Eli Avrahami, and we will see hopefully next year or sometimes else. Good luck, ולהתראות, and all the best to you.
Hi, Yaakov. I agree with Maria and wish you all the best, and shalom and להתראות.
שלום יעקב, אני יובל אשוש מקיבוץ חניתה וחוקר קיבוץ במכון לחקר הקיבוץ. אני מצטער מאוד שאתה לא משתתף איתנו באירוע הזה הכל כך מעניין. באמת כנס מרתק, ואני רוצה להודות לך כמייסד שנתת לי הזדמנות כזאת להיות פה, גם לבקר בסקוטלנד וגם להשתתף בכנס ולהכיר את הקומיוניטי של פינהורן. תודה רבה ומקווה שניפגש בארץ.
Hello, Yaakov, it's Pearl, and I was particularly thinking about our trip to Bonhomme and the Hutterites years and years ago when I was at a presentation on the Hutterites. David would be here too, taping, but he's on kitchen duty. Anyway, we miss you greatly and send you our love, and we hope you're feeling well, and we hope to see you soon. Bye-bye now.
Yaakov. Very sad not to have you here, but your spirit is all over the place. Your influence in communal studies is so huge that it would be impossible to be here without your influence. I thought I would just let you know that I am who you think I am, because I did bring my needlepoint with me, and I've been doing that in the meetings, even if you're not here. So life goes on in a positive sort of way. I think mainly there's a great sense here of appreciation for what you've done. This conference is large, it's wildly successful, people are interchanging ideas like crazy, and had your spirit not been there, it wouldn't be happening. So very sad you can't be here, but we're doing great, and we wish you very, very well in your future. So thank you, Yaakov. Thank you for everything.
Dear Yaakov, we meet or talk each week, but now in the conference, when after so many conferences you have with us, all the people ask for you and send his brachot, as I feel as your representant, I feel honored by this. Regards for everyone here.
Shalom Yaakov, שמי קרולינה, אני רוצה להגיד לך שלום. אם אתה לא זוכר אותי, אז אתה יכול לשאול את משה אולניק. וזה הרמז, אז עכשיו אתה יודע איפה אני עובדת ואיזה קיבוץ אני חוקרת. אני רוצה להודיע לך שהכנס הזה הוא מאוד מוצלח ונורא מעניין, ורק חבל שיהיה אפשר לחיות בכמה מקומות באותו הזמן. ממש קוראים פה דברים מאוד מעניינים, ואני מקווה שנפגש בקרוב, אז תהיה בריא וכל טוב.
ינקלה, אחר הצהריים טובים. זו הייתה הפתעה גדולה בשבילנו שאתה לא הגעת. באמת כולם פה חיכו לך. אז זה רק אומר שזה לא יהיה הכנס האחרון שאתה אמור להגיע, ובכנס הבא אתה בטח תבוא גם כן. אני חייב לך טובה אישית שהכנסת אותי לתוך הארגון ודחפת אותי לבוא למפגשים, זה כבר המפגש השלישי או הרביעי. מאוד מעניין. ואני חושב שהחבורה הישראלית לא מביישת את הפירמה, באמת רמה גבוהה מאוד של פייפרס שמוצגים על ידי הישראלים, גם של האחרים. באמת אפשר ללמוד עכשיו מה זה קהילה וכמה שהדברים הם מגוונים וקשה מאוד להגיע להכללות. אז תרגיש טוב ואנחנו נדבר בבית, נמסור לך את החוויות האישיות. אני הגשתי את ההרצאה שלי, היה מאוד מעניין, האנשים האוטריות, אנשים גילו מאוד עניין. רותי, שהייתי מסרת לך דרישת שלום, היא מתביישת להיות ליד המסכה, ליד המסך. אז להתראות, ואתה יכול להיות גאה במפעל חיים אדיר שאתה בנית, והוא שלך. זה נכס לדורות. יופי, אז להתראות.
Dear Yaakov, it is such a pity that we miss you now, and we send lots of love to you, and we send light so that your health is improving, and we really hope to see you again. I'm somehow right now moved to tears, because if you could see how the ICSA conference is flowering here and blossoming, and so many people are exchanging their experiences and knowledge and wisdom. So you're really very alive and present in all our hearts here.
Yeah, basically the same. I enjoy very much to be here, and I'm sure many people benefit from it. And it's growing, and this all came out of a seed that you planted many years ago. And thank you for that, and thank you for your life's input into things like that, for the good of life, for the good of humanity. And many, many greetings from Zek also.
Yeah, we send a big hug to you. And Zek is also thriving, so that is maybe also one last piece of information, that we are doing fine, and we hope to see you at the next ICSA conference. Goodbye and shalom.
Goodbye.
Hi Yaakov, it's David Leach from Victoria, British Columbia, sending you my best wishes. I just want to thank you personally for your immense generosity and in kind of inviting me into the world of the communal studies movement, of meeting with me in Yad Tabenkin and sharing your deep knowledge and your connections to this kind of community, of this global community of both researchers and communitarians, but also for your immense and deep optimism about the force and the power and the larger vision that the global commune movement can provide for the rest of us who don't live in such communities. So all the best, and a deep, deep thank you, Yirmes.
Hello, Yaakov. This is Elizabeth from Berlin. I remember very well our last conferences in Israel and in Berlin, and we all miss you. It's very sad that you were unable to come to the conference, and we hope to see you soon.
Yaakov, shalom. אני חייב להגיד שזה לא אותו דבר שאתה לא נמצא פה. מאוד חסר לנו פה. אבל סך הכל כנס מאוד מעניין ומוצלח, והמקום הזה פינדון מקום מדהים. אז אני רוצה לאחל לך רפואה שלמה, ואני מקווה שאני אראה אותך בקרוב. שמעתי עוד משהו, שמעתי שאתה מחכה לעותק שלך של קול. עותק חיכה פה לך ולכל המשתתפים של הכנס, מקבל עותק חדש. אז כשאני אחזור ארצה, אני אדאוג לשלוח לך את העותק שלך, שתקרא את הכל החדש. אז שוב רפואה שלמה, ונתראה בקרוב. ביי.
Hi, Yaakov. Daniel Greenberg, so nice to at least be in virtual connection with you. Sorry that you're not here. I actually, when I think of ICSA, I think of you. You're sort of synonymous in my mind, so it's a little strange that you're not here, but I appreciate this opportunity. And yeah, I hope you're well, and I hope we get to connect again soon. The conference is going well. You'd be proud. Lots of great presentations. And yeah, and Manik sends her love as well. All right, you take care.
You want to go first?
Sure. Yaakov, shalom. So I want to thank you personally because by the process of coming to these meetings and the whole field of communal studies having opened up to me, I have made friends that I feel have been the better part of my life. I'm sitting next to one of these dear friends that I met at Ramat Afal many years ago. And I am so grateful to you for your midwifing this process forward all these years.
Well, Yaakov, I'm sitting here next to Albert, and you're one of the reasons, one of the people who brought us together. And you've been a really a mentor and a model and a hero for me ever since I met you way back in the 80s. And I am so honored to be able to carry on doing your work in the ICSA. And I think we have formed a little community
yes.
that meets every 3 years, and we have really a lot of fun.
Yes.
And we look forward to it. And so I just want to say thank you, and that I'm really looking forward to seeing you in a few months' time.
We are all brethren in this community, yourself included.